Several students of a Cherry Creek middle school will face discipline after they were found with swastikas drawn on their arms. The principal of campus middle school sent a letter to parents telling them what happened. The principal says the kids drew what she called hateful symbols after watching a Holocaust presentation at school Friday. A presentation will be given to all students this week addressing the impact of hateful actions.